Let's go through the uMobix setup process together. For a successful installation, you'd need the Android device you want to monitor, screen passcode if the phone is locked, and stable internet access. After the purchase, log in to your user account. Here, you are going to see a unique link. You will open it from the target device shortly. Let's get started. Take the target device and open the link on any browser. Wait until it finishes downloading the file. Once the download is complete, open the file. Click Install and wait for the installation to finish. When installation is complete, hit Open. After that, we can proceed to the second stage, the uMobix setup. Click on Agree and Continue. Then click on Enable Keylogger Tracking. Find and open User Accounts to switch it on. It is usually found in one of these sections: Installed Services or Accessibility Services. After that, go back and proceed with the installation. To complete the setup, click on Setup Automatically. The app is basically installed at this point. If you don't want your child to know about uMobix, follow the on-screen instructions. Firstly, find the downloaded file from the browser to delete the file. Secondly, clear browsing history. And finally, ensure the uMobix icon is hidden on the device. Now you know that uMobix setup is not difficult at all. But if you still have questions, contact us at our email, support@uMobix.com.